In 1974, a small Canadian company produced a movie that wowed the critics because of an exhilarating performance by an unknown actor.
Good night, suckers.
That actor was Richard Dreyfuss, and his role as a young Jewish boy reaching for the brass ring made him a star.
You're kidding me!
Now, take a new look at this classic film, The Apprenticeship of Duddy Kravitz.
Hey, Pop, Kravitzville!
Starring Richard Dreyfuss on Showtime.
Tuesday,